Okay, it's time for a nice, easy morning yoga session.
Or just mobility session. Fingers on the ground.
And inhale and reach your left hand over.
Come back to the middle. Let's go with the other side. Back to the middle, and let's go into all fours. Keep your hands underneath your shoulders and your knees underneath your hips. Let's go to cat cow. Breathe in and breathe out. Find your rhythm here. You don't have to go at my speed. Come back to neutral back.
Let's extend our right leg and just push yourself backwards so that you can slowly stretch your calf. Switch sides.
Come back to all fours and walk your hands forwards. See if you can get your forehead to the ground while keeping your shoulders extended.
Slowly go back to all fours. And let's go to downward dog. I'm walking the dog. All right. Bring your right foot between your hands. Drop your back knee and come up.
See if you can bring your hips a bit further forward with each breath. You want, you
your left hand up and over. If you can, set yourself onto your left heel. And slowly walk your hands forwards. Inhale forwards. Bring your foot back to downward dog. Let's go to push-up position. Slowly come down on the exhale. Inhale to cobra. And breathe out to downward dog. Stay here for a second. We're about to bring our left foot forwards. Let's go. Exhale, lower the back knee. Slowly come up. See how deep you can go into this lunge. You can raise your right arm up and over to the left side. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, sit back onto your heel if you can. If you can't, just stay here as far as you can go. Inhale, come back up. All right, walk the foot back. Inhale, come to push-up position. Exhale, down. Your elbows underneath your shoulders and just extend up your head. Go to child's pose. Slowly come up onto your heels. Let's just do some neck circles, head circles, but more like half circles. Just going from right side to the front to the left side
hands up.
Stretch. And exhale, shake it out.
I'm gonna do my feet just a little bit more. So just curl your feet under. See if you can push yourself back onto your heels. Under, or lay the top of your foot on the ground and do that as well one more time, pushing your knees off of the ground. Other side one more time, curl the toes under. Just roll once through the whole foot and ankle. Slowly back. We'll do the tops of our foot one more time. Awesome. Alrighty. I'd say, that's enough for me right now. I feel good. I feel warm. I feel ready for the day. Thanks for joining. See you tomorrow. Wherever. In the cold.